Zhongguancun Science and Technology Park originated from the Zhongguancun Electronic Street in the early 1980s as China's first state-level high-tech industrial development zone. Zhongguancun Science and Technology Park is the experimental field of China's institutional mechanism innovation, known as China's Silicon Valley. Zhongguancun has been a burial ground for eunuchs since the Ming Dynasty, and because the eunuchs were called Zhongwen during the Ming and Qing dynasties, this place is called Zhongwen Grave. There is also a theory that from the Ming Dynasty onwards, eunuchs built temples and pension estates here, and also because people called eunuchs Zhongwen at that time, it is called Zhongwen Town. After more than 20 years of development and construction, Zhongguancun has gathered nearly 20,000 high-tech enterprises represented by Microsoft, Lenovo, and Baidu.
Thank you. 前头挡着，前头挡着这，不要用前。 Yeah.